must rise. Knock it down. Down to the wire. Breaking ankles. I'm a high flyer.
Well, it's the big man baller. Triple threat. With the vertical hops and nothing but net. Rolling like a boss. Coast to coast. Add a oop to the hoop. Now the comp is toast. I go big. Play proud to the crowd. Get loud. NBA. No bricks allowed. I'm in the zone. And throw it down.
Welcome, everybody, to the playground. I'm Ian Eagle, along with EJ the Mayor Johnson.
Yes, welcome. This is the NBA Playgrounds at its finest, where we have the best ball players around the world.
Time to get it started. Goes with a leaner. That is weak. Durant. Getting personal out there.
Try it again.
Slapped away.
Doesn't get the shot off. You only have 12 seconds. No access. That one's gonna haunt him.
Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey, man, anything goes on the playground.
Stephen Curry! Putting up the first numbers. What? Fires up the jump shot. Kaboom! Stretching the D with the three. Brick happens. Yep. That weak stuff out of here.
Yeah.
Soft touch at the rim.
Go to the jumper.
A three? Yes! Jump shot.
Oh my goodness, he shot that from the locker room, Ian.
Can you believe it, EJ? You know, they're doing wonders with corrective lenses these days, EJ. Oh, the humiliation! Kevin Durant!
Bricked it!
Sharing the ball. Stephen Curry offers up the jumper. Fires the jump shot, way off the mark.
The trifecta, shaping up to be a blowout.
Rejected. With an outcome like this, there's really no silver lining for the losers.
They fell apart like a jack to the bench in a windstorm.
Ring the bell. welcome you to NBA Playgrounds. This is the street game, and this is real. Iron Eagle along with EJ the Mayor Johnson.
Remember, bring your A game. If not, you will be left behind. This is where the NBA players meet the playground.
Trifecta!
A lot of swag today. Here he goes with another jumper. A missed opportunity there.
Not what he had in mind. Takes it away.
Making his mama proud.
Not his finest moment. He turns it over. Nails it!
A disgusting shot. What a crossover move.
They're really crashing the boards. Skywalker! He bungled that one. Lays it in.
Nobody's home.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. Got the bucket. EJ, you think he actually understands the whole concept behind basketball?
Not without a one shot, Iron. Get in the weight room, baby. Snatching the ball like it's his job.
It is his job.
Bucket. Knocked down. He goes for the jumper.
Nothing but nylon.
He shoots the jumper. He scores for the deuce. Back him up.
Oh, that's slick with the crossover. He shoots, he scores. Fires up the jump shot. Yes!
And they're on the move with the distribution. He finesses the layup with the finger roll.
That's for two. Did you see that shove?
No harm, no foul. He's breaking ankles.
He smashes it.
Nowadays, they call that the jelly roll. Getting personal out there.
Put it on the board from three. Brutal.
With that crossover, you could call him the chiropractor.
Nabs it. These guys just came in and controlled the glass. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Swatted away.
Ankle breaker.
Fires the jump shot. What was he thinking? Not sure how he missed that one. Goes with a leaner.
You need lessons.
Not not exactly making his mama proud. He hits! Brutalized! Not sure how he missed that one. What happened there?
He goes for the jumper.
Count it!
He shoots!
Ooh, ankle breaker! The shot is good! Offers up the jumper.
He drained it.
Hits him with a strong jolt.
Not what he had in mind.
Got it!
Go for the jumper.
Look out for the break. Snub! Some people blame the game. That was the kind of game that you hope for as a fan, but as a player, your anxiety level is just off the charts. We welcome you to NBA Playground. I'm Ian Eagle.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is EJ the Mayor. This is where street basketball meets NBA, the NBA Playground at its finest. We're gonna see some superstar action on the concrete today.
This game is taking on mythical proportions. Ray Allen. Oh, that's a weak sauce right there. Kevin Durant. He's just roughing him up. The first points on the board. Jump shot. Way beyond his reach. Nobody home.
Here he goes with another jumper. Terrible shot. A missed opportunity there.
Fires the jump shot.
Oh no.
Oh, he tried to knock him down. Thumb deep. EJ, this team is terrible. Do you think we could take away experience points?
We're gonna find out.
Russell Westbrook. From downtown. Offers up the jumper.
He just laid a brick.
Man, did you see that shot? Maybe you should hit reset and just play in easy mode.
deuce. LeBron James. He rocks the rim.
Look out. That's a brick.
Works it around.
Here he goes. Stress the floor with the three. Look at that touch there. A beautiful finger roll.
That was a missed opportunity.
With authority.
Did he drop soda into his controller? This thing's not working.
Yeah, there's a glitch in there. Not his finest moment. Snapped away. Shoot the jumper.
Back to the shooting lab.
He got gum.
Durant. Jump shot. He nails it.
Double point. Finger dip.
Ray Allen.
Gotta get in the weight room, baby. Goes for the jumper. Here he goes again. From three. The crowd says no. Ooh, put his hand in a cookie jar.
DJ, why would he even show up today?
I think he's shooting with his eyes closed, Ryan. Yes, count that bucket.
That one is gonna haunt him forever. Goes with a leaner.
He shot a brick from long range.
He bungled that one.
That has gotta be embarrassing. LeBron James dunking with the stars? Yes. Dancing with the stars? No.
Westbrook? He bungled that one.
Snug! Ooh, that's nasty. Nothing but the bottom of the net. Looking like a one-sided contest.
Oh, throwdown!
Fires up the jump shot.
Oh, he just took his masculinity.
Count him.
I did not expect full domination like we're seeing here.
No for the jumper. The shot is good for two.
Oh, he bricked it.
Oh, brutal.
It's good.
Maybe you should go back to Atari.
Goes for the layup and the finger roll. It's good.
That one's gonna haunt him for a while.
Russell Westbrook.
Somebody help him.
Jump shot. Count it.
Not his finest moment.
Allen. Does he have the range?
Yes.
Durant. Wow. What a shot, huh?
He goes for the jumper.
Put it on the board.
Drills the three.
Fires up the jump shot. He missed everything. Goes with a leaner.
Get that weak game out of here.
Westbrook.
Here he goes with another jumper.
Yes! Count that one!
Back him up.
From three-point land, it's good! And that's one for the record book,
folks. This one going down in the Playgrounds Hall of Fame.
Along with EJ the Mayor Johnson.
Remember, bring your A game. If not, you will be left behind. This is where the NBA players meet the playground. VIP in the house.
It's not often we get to witness this level of play. Fires the jump shot. That's a clunker on display.
Bunker on display.
Offers up the jumper. He bungled that one.
Get it out of here.
Ooh, that stings.
The shot clock is part of the game, baby. That's off the mark.
Kevin Durant.
D9.
Did you see that jump?
No harm, no foul.
Wow, what a shot, huh? DJ, is there any chance the button on his controller is stuck?
That's a good one, Ian.
Look out for the brick!
What's in your wallet? Not what he had in mind.
Bang! Shaquille O'Neal!
Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey, man, anything moves on the playground.
Locked and loaded!
Get it out of here!
Russell Westbrook.
Perfect shot!
I did not expect full domination like we're seeing here.
That stings.
Shoot the joker.
That has got to be embarrassing.
What a steal. Call the cops. Slap the cuffs on him.
Double points. Swatted away.
Bricked it.
Kevin Durant?
Oh, he bricked it.
Offers up the jumper. Did he drop soda into his controller? This thing's not working.
Yeah, there's a glitch in there. A lot of swag today.
Give me that. He's leaving the door wide open.
Brick happens.
Getting personal out there.
High flyer!
Here he goes, with another jumper.
Not sure how he missed that one.
Fires up the jump shot.
Get that weak game out of here.
Oh no.
He's just roughing him up.
Jump shot? Back to the shooting lab.
Go for the jumper. Not his finest moment. Get him personal out here.
What a shot!
Spreading it around.
Snow!
Somebody help him. Going for the jumper. Try it again. Splash for another deuce.
Goes with a leaner.
From long distance. Nothing but the bottom of the net. That one's gonna haunt him.
Fires the jump shot. Drained it. Shaq. The layup is good. Oh, that's a weak sauce right there.
You need lessons.
Nothing but nylon.
Just a jump up. Three-point land. It's good.
Westbrook. Give him an A for effort. F for execution.
Did you see that shot?
Maybe you should hit reset and just play in easy mode.
All the way from downtown. Nothing but the nylon, baby.
O'Neal, brutalized.
Buries it.
All on the court today.
Here we are, Street Ball Central. Hi, everybody. I'm Ian Eagle, along with E.J. Johnson.
E.J. the Mayor, along with Ian Eagle. This is where NBA meets the playground.
I got to admit, I'm a little bit starstruck.
Question is, are we going to see a new star rise, or a new one shine?
Yep.
Clunker on display.
First points of the game. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Here he goes with another jumper.
Cleaning the glass. He drills it. Davis hits him with a strong jolt.
Goes for the jumper.
Way off the mark. EJ, why would he even show up today?
I think he's shooting with his eyes closed, Ian. Gotta get in the weight room, baby.
Durant.
What a shot for two.
He's got it! Westbrook! Book it! Stephen Curry. It's getting personal out there. Not sure how he missed that one. Quick hands!
Here he goes, shooter! Bang! Ooh, that's nasty. Getting personal out there.
Goes with a leaner. For two, got it. Curry.
A lot of swag today. Beautiful release.
Perfect form. This has been brutal.
Back him up.
Stuff out of here. Jump shot. Not what he had in mind. Connects.
A disgusting shot.
Not his finest moment. He hits. Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey, man, anything goes on the playground. Splash for another deuce.
Anthony Davis.
In there, sharing the rock. Goes for the jumper.
Put it on the board. Stephen Curry. He's just roughing him up. Grant that B-ball. Brutal! He buries it!
Here we go, two for a dollar!
Brutalized! No more Mr. Nice Guy! Did you see that shove?
No harm, no foul! Look out! That's a brick. Knocked down.
Offers up the jumper.
Snub.
Oh, the humiliation. Oh, he tried to knock him down.
You can call that the butter roll, baby. Look at that finger roll there.
Fires up the jump shot.
Does he have the range? Yes.
Brutal. Did you see that shove?
No harm, no foul.
He bungled that one.
Getting personal out here.
That's for two. Stephen Curry.
A lot of swag today.
Goes in for the layup. Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey, man, anything goes on the playground.
He's just roughing him up. Getting personal out there. Anthony Davis. High flyer. Kaboom. Quick pass to his teammate.
Knockdown.
That hit weak. Russell Westbrook. EJ, you think he actually understands the whole concept behind basketball?
Not with that ugly shot, I am.
Fires the jump shot. Not exactly making his mama proud. Goes with a leaner. Yes! Count that one! Curry. Beautiful crossover.
Oh, gotta get in the weight room, baby.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. It's raining threes.
Goes for the jumper.
What a fluke. Durant offers up the jumper. Oh, he couldn't have made that shot on the moon. What was he thinking? The winners have a lot to feel good about, EJ.
And the other guys have a lot of work ahead.
Bonjour, basketball fans. Welcome to the City of Lights. Tonight, it's going to be Lights Out Basketball in the country best known as the birthplace of Tony Parker. Iron Eagle along with EJ the Mayor.
Yes, Iron, it's an incredible night to be out here watching hoops under the stars.
The City of Lights seems like an appropriate nickname for this setting.
I love New York, but nothing's gonna beat this view.
He got gum.
Points on the board.
That was perfection. Literally. He missed everything. Brutalized. What happened there? With the dish.
Shoots the jumper. That one's gonna haunt him for a while.
Hits him with a strong jolt.
Back him up.
That's good for a tray.
Did you see that shove?
No harm, no foul. Goes for the jumper.
That one is gonna haunt him forever. Getting personal out there. Does he have the range? Yes! Kevin Durant.
A lot of swag today.
Jump shot.
Making his mama proud. Here he goes with another jumper.
That was a missed opportunity.
Bang!
Offers up the jumper. Brutal! When two evenly matched teams go at it like this, it's really the fans who get the win.
Absolutely. That's a wrap, bro.
Back to the bench.
I'm EJ Demir.
And I'm Ian Eagle, signing off from the playground.
The biggest, the baddest, the best have brought their A game. Who will reign supreme?
This is where legends are made, not born. The NBA Playgrounds.
Hoops legend taking part today.
Doing it for the love of the game.
You know, they're doing wonders with corrective lenses these days, EJ. Not his finest moment.
First score. Durant!
That's off the mark.
Way off the mark.
Just took his masculinity.
A missed opportunity there.
Prepare for takeoff.
No access.
Shaquille O'Neal.
Tosses it up.
And slams down the lightning ball for double points.
Oh, he bricked it.
Oh, another three!
Excuse me, have you really studied the tutorial?
Jump shot!
Here we go, from three-point range, the other side! Bottom of the net! Slapped away!
Dropping a bomb! Stephen Curry!
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Look at him dropping the bomb.
And that layup goes down.
Two points.
Curry. Beyond the arc.
We've got an insurmountable lead developing here.
The shot is good.
The tray ball from deep.
Rejected. A three? Yes! Durant. Slapped away. Some people blame the game. I blame the player. Wow. What a shot, huh?
Goes for the jumper.
Oh, from downtown.
A missed opportunity there.
Oh, Klepto on the court. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Denied. Not what he had in mind. Put it on the board. Stephen Curry. Oh, that's nice touch on the finger roll.
Get it out of here. Shoot the jumper.
Put it on the board from three.
No access.
What?
You need lessons. Unstoppable with that crossover.
Perfect shot. Extra point. Break out the butter for that finger roll. Calling long distance and connects. Oh, he just took his masculinity. Snug. Durant.
Snow.
He buries it. He got gum. Ooh, that stings. Goes with a leaner. Look out for the brick.
Give me that. Look out. That's a brick.
That's a clunker on display.
He goes for the jumper.
A three? Yes! Kevin Durant! Lays it in for two. Oh, you can't stop Curry! Especially later. Beautiful play with the finger roll.
One's gonna haunt him for a while.
Fires the jump shot
from 3-point land. It's good.
That is weak. Stolen away. Snatching the ball like it's his job. He finesses the layup. He missed everything. Shaquille O'Neal. That one is gonna haunt him forever. Swatted away.
Making his mama proud.
Straighten up and safeguard the rock. From 3-point land, it's good!
Down.
He bungled that one. Stephen Curry. Congratulations to the winners.
And to the losers.
Well, as the legend John Wooden said, failure
back to the bench.
But failure to change might be. I read that on a fortune cookie. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to NBA Playground. I'm Ian Eagle, along with EJ Johnson.
NBA Playground, welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm EJ the Mayor, alongside Ian Eagle. It's about to go down.
We are in the presence of greatness today.
These fans are gonna have a story to tell. First points are on the board.
Fires up the jump shot. Count it!
A missed opportunity there. Shoots the jumper.
Oh, the humiliation! Oh, from downtown! Russell Westbrook.
That one's gonna haunt him.
He's just roughing him up. Book it. Hakeem Olajuwon hits him with a strong jolt. Goes with a leaner. Oh, that's some weak sauce right there. Nothing but nylon. You know, they're doing wonders with corrective lenses these days, EJ. Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey, man, anything goes on the playground. They're all sharing the rock.
Drills the three!
Somebody help him!
Oh, he tried to knock him down!
Nothing but the bottom of the net! Getting personal out there! Ooh, that's nasty! Put on the tape, Superman's in the building. Here he goes again, from three, deep. He goes for the jumper.
Oh no. That has got to be embarrassing. Jump shot, buries it.
Gotta get in the weight room, baby.
Oh, he jacked the lock. Fires the jump shot. Not sure how he missed that one. Brick happens.
Bunker on display. Swept away.
Stop, thief. The book on that one.
Time to hit the showers.
I mean, not together.
Game time, baby.
victory
or the agony of defeat.
The game is in your hands. It's Legends Day on the playground.
The fans are getting a thrill.
Back to the shooting lab.
First score.
Here he goes with another jumper.
Locked and loaded.
Goes for the jumper. Not his finest moment.
Man, did you see that shot? Maybe you should hit reset and just play it easy mode.
EJ, you think he actually understands the whole concept behind basketball?
Not with that ugly shot, Iron. The shot is good for two.
Get that weak stuff out of here. Rejected. Offers up the jumper. Not sure how he missed that one.
He shoots.
Jump shot. Did you see that shot?
No foul.
EJ, is there any chance the button on his controller is stuck?
That's a good one, Ian.
Not exactly making his mama proud. Did he drop soda into his controller? This thing's not working.
Yeah, it's a glitch in there.
Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey, man, if anything goes on the playground.
What happened there?
Back him up. He bricked it.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. Does he have the range? Yes!
Get that weak game out of here! It's a highway robbery, baby!
Oh, the humiliation!
Get it personal out there!
Shot. Perfectly released! Westbrook! Some people blame the game. I blame the player. It's raining threes!
Here he goes with another jumper.
Oh, that's a weak sauce right there.
The tray ball from deep!
He bungled that one. Was perfect.
You don't want to be playing catch up like this.
Brutalized.
Shoot the jumper.
Absolute perfection.
He goes for the jumper.
That one is gonna haunt him forever. Nails it. Away.
Not what he had in mind.
Goes with a leaner. Stretching the D with the three. Oh, he bricked it.
EJ, why would he even show up today?
I think he's shooting with his eyes closed, Ryan. Try it again.
Way off the mark.
Snow.
Oh, another three.
them off.
He's just roughing them up.
Fires the jump shot. Got it!
Does he have the range? Yes.
Fires up the jump shot. For two, got it.
Goes for the jumper.
Wow, what a shot, huh?
Knockdown. There he goes, stretch the floor with the three.
Westbrook.
A disgusting shot.
Drained it. Bang!
Hits him with a strong jolt.
Ooh, that stands. Not sure how he missed that one.
You need lessons.
Robbing him blind. Dropping a bomb.
Back to the shooting lab.
He coughs it up.
They're on the run with the pass. Bricked it. Not exactly evenly matched.
They can't all be nail biters.
Back to the bench.
Here we are, Street Ball Central. Hi, everybody. I'm Ian Eagle, along with E.J. Johnson.
E.J. the Mayor, along with Ian Eagle. This is where NBA meets the playground. We've been graced by the... presence of a true icon of the game.
He's gonna put on a clinic.
Points on the board.
Oh, he tried to knock him down.
Count him.
Brutal. Flying through the air.
Pulled the jumper.
He bungled that one.
Nobody's home. A lot of swag today.
Swipe.
Quick handle.
He nails it. Westbrook. Not sure how he missed that one.
That was a missed opportunity.
He's got it!
Getting personal out there.
Shoot the jump up. Get it out of here.
Highway robbery.
He scores for the deuce. Clunker on display.
Brutalized. Jump shot.
Not what he had in mind.
Got the bucket. He's just roughing him up. Blocked. Fires the jump shot. Yes!
Gotta get in the weight room, baby.
He missed everything.
Brick happens. You know, they're doing wonders with corrective lenses these days, DJ.
Splash for another deuce.
Five-finger discount.
Here he goes with another jumper.
No.
Bucket.
Offers up the jumper.
Not exactly making his mama proud.
Back him up.
Yo-yos the dribble with the crossover. Fires up the jump shot. Brutal. Nothing but nylon. Oh, he tried to knock him down. Picture perfect. You may want to go back to the instructions. He climbs the imaginary ladder. Goes with a leaner. DJ, why would he even show up today?
I think he's shooting with his eyes closed on. Above the rim, the finger roll.
That is weak.
Shoot the jumper. A missed opportunity there.
Man, did you see that shot? Maybe you should hit reset and just play in easy mode.
Some people blame the game. I blame the player.
Russell Westbrook. Not his finest moment.
That one's gonna haunt him. Swipe Master General. Ooh, he skips by one for the easy layup. That's off the mark. Pick his pocket.
Hits him with a strong jolt.
fires the jump shot.
Somebody help him.
Oh, the steal. Stays out of trouble with the crossover. EJ, you think he actually understands the whole concept behind basketball?
Not with that ugly shot, I ain't.
Sweet move on the crossover. That has got to be embarrassing.
Here he goes with another jumper. Give me that back.
Keeping the ball alive.
Dominating the board. Straight dominance on the glass. It's good. Getting personal out there. Whoa, that's nasty.
Now that's the kind of play you want to see.
Yes, Pope Zine giving it everything and never giving up.
Tournament time, round one. We're here at the playground and ready to go.
16 teams enter, one reigns supreme.
Look out for the brick. EJ, is there any chance the button on his controller is stuck?
That's a good one, Iron.
Out for the brick. Offers up the jumper. That's a clunker on display. Count it. Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey, man, anything goes on the playground. That one's gonna haunt him for a while.
The deuce. Breaker. Oh, he bricked it.
On his back.
He's been mugged. He shoots. He scores. Kevin Durant. He shuts it down.
His mama proud
with the rebound. Put it on the board. Knocked away.
He's breaking ankles. He goes for the jumper.
That one is gonna haunt him forever.
Not what he had in mind.
That has got to be embarrassing. They are crushing them on the boards. He bungled that one. Oh!
never give up.
Not exactly making his mama proud.
Quick handle.
Fires up the jump shot.
That one's gonna haunt him.
Russell Westbrook.
What a shot!
A lot of swag today.
Feeds it.
Yes, count that bucket.
Connects.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Beautiful crossover. Did you see that shove?
No harm, no foul.
Well, you just embarrassed them.
We are down to the quarterfinals from 16 teams, now just 8 remaining, EJ.
Just like I said before, you have to bring your A game, baby. 16 minus 8 leaves 8. Who will be the next ones to lead?
Strong math skills.
Go for the jumper.
What happened there?
Look out, that's a brick.
That is weak. Jump shot?
Not his finest moment.
Oh, the humiliation. He's just rough. Offers up the jumper. Weber goes for the lead.
Missed opportunity there.
Durant strips it away. No more Mr. Nice Guy. The grab and the slam!
Snatches it up.
Ooh, arrest this guy.
A missed opportunity there.
Back to the shooting lab.
Goes for the jumper.
Did he drop soda into his controller? This thing's not working.
Yeah, it's a glitch in there.
This brick happens.
Fires up the jump shot. Not sure how he missed that one. Not sure how he missed that one.
Getting personal out there. Hunker on display.
He hits.
Chris Webber.
Oh, he tried to knock him down.
Tosses to his teammate.
He got gum.
Time has run out on the shot clock.
Takes the ball away. Back him up.
Weber.
Good pass.
Tumbo. That one is gonna haunt him forever. Turnover.
reached the quarterfinal round.
The level of play we saw in round one was world-class.
Absolutely outstanding.
I'm expecting bigger things to happen here, Ian.
Brutal!
Give him a combo.
He's unstoppable with that crossover. Here he goes with another jumper.
The giveaway. That's a jam and a poster.
Somebody help him. Ooh, that's nasty.
Matumbo.
Absolute perfection.
That finger roll is nice. Ooh, did you see that shot?
Hey man, anything goes on the playground.
Chris Webber.
Here he goes, shoot up. Bang.
That finger roll looks nice.
Dikembe Mutombo.
A lot of swag today. Ankle breaker.
Oh, that's a weak sauce right there. Blaze it in.
Gotta get in the weight room, baby. Looking for his other player.
Webber. Oh, that's slick with the crossover.
He's doing the dirty work.
And that layup goes down. Getting personal out there.
Yep.
Hitting the mark.
Taking it back. Hits him with a strong jolt.
You know, they're doing wonders with corrective lenses these days, DJ.
Shoot the jumper.
Swatted away. Mutombo. With the feet. Stays out of trouble with the crossover. Get that weak stuff out of here. Shot clock expires. That is rough.
Webber.
And there he goes with the outlet.
Yep.
Way off the mark.
Westbrook.
Goes for the layup and the finger roll. Brutalized. He drills it. Snatched. Yo-yos the dribble with the crossover. Dikembe Mutombo.
Not what he had in mind.
Fires the jump shot. Look out for the brick.
Back to the bench.
Thank you.
trash talking will only get you but so far.
This is where the rubber meets the concrete.
A celebrity playmaker has joined the fray.
But you really can't be afraid to get up in his face. Everybody's equal on the playground.
The first points are on the board. Baby! Go to the jumper. You need lessons. He goes for the jumper. The trifecta!
Jump shot? Not what he had in mind. Throws it. Ooh, hitting the concrete! Kevin Durant? Slapped away!
Making his mama proud!
Brutal! Westbrook!
jump shot. He bungled that one. He missed everything.
Shoot the jumper.
Man, did you see that shot? Maybe you should hit reset and just play in easy mode. Goes in for the layup. Rejected!
That's off the mark. Here he goes, with another jumper.
What happened there?
Above the rim, the finger roll. What a shot for two. Goes for the jumper. He bricked it.
Durant! Not exactly making his mama proud. That finger roll is nice. Double zero on the shot clock.
Skips by one for the easy layup.
Jump shot? EJ, why would he even show? Well, EJ, you know, somebody's got to win and somebody's got to lose, but it doesn't have to always be this big a mark.
Or that to the bench. I'm EJ the Mayor.
And I'm Ian Eagle. We'll see you next time on the playground.